Diabetes is the leading cause of heart disease and strokes. Elevated blood fat levels are very important in the risk for cardiovascular disease, and it's been shown that more than 80% of people with diabetes have elevated blood fat levels. Here at Joslin, we recommend getting a lipid profile once a year to screen for abnormalities of the blood fats, which include LDL cholesterol or the bad cholesterol, HDL cholesterol or the good cholesterol, and triglycerides. LDL cholesterol is the most important factor in the risk for heart disease and strokes. If you don't have history of prior heart disease, your goal for LDL cholesterol is less than 100. However, if you do have prior history of heart disease or peripheral vascular disease or stroke, your goal is even lower. The LDL cholesterol then should be 70 or below. It has been shown that for every 40-point reduction in the LDL cholesterol level, the risk of heart disease can be reduced by 20 to 30% in 5 years. Once one has achieved the goal for LDL cholesterol, you should work with your doctor to get your HDL cholesterol in the range of 40 or above in men or 50 or above in women. In addition, the goal for triglyceride levels, which is another blood fat which is bad for you, is less than 150. There are several ways to lower the blood fat levels or to achieve them in the desirable range. These include diet, exercise, weight reduction if necessary, blood glucose control, and one of the several medications that are available. Here at Joslin, we are working on multiple levels in reducing the risk for cardiovascular disease. By keeping the A1C level down and by keeping the blood pressure down, along with keeping the blood lipid levels in the desirable range, one can substantially reduce the risk of heart disease.